Hey guys, Liquid here, and welcome to Let's Play Uncharted, Drake's Fortune. A very, very good game. Right, okay, so first I guess I'll give a bit of backstory about my experience with the game and whatnot, and what it means to me, or whatever. My first experience, I got this game for Christmas, I believe, of 2007. I believe it was the year it came out. So I've already got save data. So you have to see the... Oh, I'm not sure... Not sure what, where the save data is from. Let's make a new game, obviously. No. I will play, I was talking to a friend or whatever, and they suggested that I play on Crushing, but obviously I cannot do that because I have not unlocked it, but I'll probably just play on Normal for the sake of everybody's sanity and whatnot. I'll just play on Normal so we can have a good old time through it. I got a new save data, sure. Let us enter the fortune of Drake. Now, this might actually take a while. I remember, like, some of these loading screens were a bit ridiculous. So if this takes too long, I'll cut it out. 11 seconds or so that was. There must be a beginning of any great matter, but the continuing unto the end until it be thoroughly finished yields the true glory. Sir Francis Drake, 1587. Oh, yeah, I want them all.
I am here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago. Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, I thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the dun, dun, dun. Hell?
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No way.
Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition,
hey,
you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought? Sully, we got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about?
So the game goes back to the future on us, right at the beginning here.
Yeah, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail...
Seems like the type of thing that you would...
Well, what's worse?
You would want to make sure is,
I haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Checked out first.
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just... point and shoot, right?
Good girl.
Hmm.
Here we go.
Alrighty, folks. So we are Nathan Drake, self-proclaimed descendant of Francis Drake. That is something that Nathan prides himself on, which is a bit weird. He's like one of those people you get those people that claim to have been descended from King Arthur, which which is always a bit weird. Oh gosh, that fella. I just dived in there. So this was a big sort of... When the PlayStation 3 first came out, this was like a big sort of piste de resistance or whatever. Like, it was at the time one of the sort of best looking games that had really come out or whatever. And I remember playing the demo of it over and over again because it was just so mind-blowing. Like, obviously, as time goes on, it's kind of not been considered as great. I personally find that the second one is the best, but it's still pretty good. Like, I've played through it a good number of times, I feel. Oh, man. So we have Elena here, who's some sort of television reporter. And what the heck? This fella's messing up. What the heck are you doing, buddy? Look at you. Yeah, he's having the bullets of messing with him. Okay, so we've tricked her somehow into coming out here into the deep ocean or whatever. Off the coast of Panama. Oh man.
Okay, that's not good.
That is not good. Gotta get behind cover. We find a little book. Nice, 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 nice.
Until they blew up the boat.
Victor Sullivan.
You all right?
Nothing the years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elena Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, more of a behind the scenes candidate. Victor Sullivan.
Huh. For Christ's
sake. He's a voice by people might recognize. I think he was like the narrator of like 500 Days of Summer or what it was, or whatever it was.
Well,
little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
So look, when Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary.
Uh-huh, so this...
But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. He must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Ho, ho, ho.
Huh?
El Gato. goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only... we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care if we're over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that...
Uh-oh.
Son of a bitch. Hey! Should have seen that one coming. Ugh.
He's in a bit of a predicament. Like, I'd be morbidly terrified to be left alone in a foreign place.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Aren't we all?
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well... hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
You know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar?
Tell me about the time.
Move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
Go on.
Hanging on every word.
Why waste my breath?
So, Sully here is sort of our... he's sort of our mentor-like figure. Like, he's always there for us, and he gives us wisdom. Now, here's something that, when this demo came out, I remember, like, this is something that was truly shocking to me, and I remember showing my family and whatnot, who didn't even care about video games, basically this water here, when I step in it, right? Oh. And when I step in it, then I step back out, you can see that our pants are wet only to the point where we were in the water. And I remember, like, it was just so... I remember being blown away. Like, if I roll around in it, there we are, we're all wet. Oh, are we all wet? A little bit wet. Can I roll around it some more? But this here is pretty much the environment of the game. Your nice jungle. And it's a lot like your Tomb Raider, I suppose. Your a lot of platforming and whatnot, and then with the bits of shooting, similar to like a Gears of War sort of thing. Now, there are hidden secrets and whatnot scattered throughout the place that you might sometimes find. Yep, yeah, something like this. Little shiny things. Silver mosaic Inca earring. Nice. I've already sort of lost track on where we came from and where we were going. Because I think we were We came from this way, right? I think. Walk with me, Sully. Where are you, Sully? Oh, here you are. Let us drink of this place's fine waters.
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
I am quite excited for Uncharted 4. The trailers and whatnot obviously look very, very nice. Very, very nice. It may be, I do not have a PlayStation 4, but, you know, that, like, would definitely be a good thing to put me over the edge.
Get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
All that was his gun. Like he wasn't reading his gun right or something.
What a goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
It may look like a wilderness, Sully. But there are signs. Look at that sky. Oh man, that's bright. Now we gotta be careful, Nate. You know, he's not as young as he used to be.
This is like...
Well, the games look really bad at a... freaking... Like, when you get too far away from somebody, or like you just move your camera away from them, their audio sometimes just like goes away. Little birds.
This is more like it. What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh.
Whenever Drake speaks, I find my face basically just becomes if you're familiar with the aliens meme fella, I just shake my head and I'm just, what the heck are you on about? Ooh, the ground here is much harder than the ground over here. Interesting. And Drake is voiced by the very talented... Ooh, can we get up here? Nope. Those look like ledges that you'd be able to grab. The ever-talented Nolan North, who in recent years has sort of become everywhere. Like, he's been in a whole lot of stuff. It looks like a fist. Sort of. But if he's not following me, that makes me think that I'm not going in the right direction. Hello? I watched a speedrun of this game during when Awesome Games Done Quick was happening, and they like exploited some weird glitch where apparently if you do this weird thing you can like go through walls if you like back up into a wall and like do this a bunch. And they used that a whole bunch and like beat it like in an hour. Or something, and it was really crazy. It was really crazy. Oh, here we are. Now, Drake is, not only is he clever, but he is a swift jump snake, Drake. Oh man. Now I'm just afraid that I called him Snake in previous times. Oh.
Careful up there.
Okay. Just gonna jump. Jump. Graciously. Gracefully, should I say.
There's something funny about the ground down there.
I pointed that out, I think. Yeah, I pointed. It was like harder ground. Like the noises it made was hard.
Whoa.
To jump. Oh, is there something we could shoot, maybe? Yeah, there's a, just so happens, luckily, to be a nice big boulder. Now, I doubt a bullet could do it. Okay then. Had a try. So let's get back up here. I should probably actually, log. Oh man, look at that. That's amazing. Look at that. Like that. Like his name is Nathan Drake. He's ready for anything. That's good. But I'm going to log out of a PlayStation Network because someone had like logged off or signed in or whatever. And it was a bit weird. Alrighty, okay. So we want to get to that boulder, I believe. Scouting out my options. So what ways and what, how would you, okay, so maybe not, oh, could I, I'm sort of going under the assumption that we want to get onto the same level as it. Or even if we do have to, can I just, okay. Ooh, hint. All right then, so I want to get up there.